Congressman Pete Gallego, who represents East El Paso County, and other lawmakers call on Texas Governor Rick Perry to add Medicaid expansion to his call for the special session of the Texas legislature. This after a report shows nearly 49,000 veterans in Texas would miss out on access to health care because the state has declined to expand Medicaid. The letter was signed by Gallego and 10 others, including El Paso Congressman Beto O'Rourke.